what I find very interesting is that he had bells ringing. The importance of bells, the importance of singing, especially in high frequency. Listen to this.
It's just how important these bells were in the old world. Churches, temples, buildings adorned with bell towers were not just idle places of worship. They were the healing centers of the old world, operating similar to the principles of the Rife machine, using frequency and vibration, a technology and capability known very well in the old world. Why would we be allowed such empowering freedoms? There is no profit and control to be had in a healthy patient. They tell us.
And as this was demonstrated on the life of a baby, a child, that just naturally just went into a very calm, peaceful mode. Is that what President Trump is trying to let us know? And again, the singing, he had an opera singer singing. I was literally bawling through most of the speech. And I